Hey everybody, this is the Zig Zag Wanderer again, you know? I'm trying to climb this fence, but there's a dilemma, you see? Somebody put barbed wire on top of the damn fence, so how is somebody like me gonna climb the fence, you know? It just makes things really difficult at times when you wanna hang out on a fence, you know, when you wanna climb it. You can't, you get on top, and you see the barbed wire. What are you supposed to do, you know? There should be no trespassing. So, I don't know if I'm supposed to obey the sign, but apparently the property is private and I'm not allowed to climb. I'm not allowed to go inside. So that, you know, that kind of sucks. Now you can't climb the fence. And the sign. So what are you gonna do? You have to have some fun around here. You can't, because you have a sign. Look at this one. This one says private property again. No soliciting! I wonder if this is a good way to try and get into jail, you know, like if you do something like this, will they actually, you know, the cops see you, do they get you and put you in jail because, you know, the cops, there's a thing on their car, it says courtesy, professionalism and respect. Will they be courteous to me? I hope that they will be, because I really don't want to be arrested, you know, don't suck. But anyway, this is the Zig Zag.